Chicken with Kenny Crompton.
Sounds good. Wow. What are they making now?
I don't know.
Can you send everyone over to my house, Kenny?
Know, yeah.
It's falling apart.
Yeah, I'll send them over. I'll negotiate a good price.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
These guys are going to be $40, $50 an hour. I want the kids to go to college.
Oh, yeah,
but
right.
I'll send them over to your house.
A good price.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, try again. Try again. Get
hey,
back
these
to
kids
us.
Have to eat, man. $40, $50 an hour. That's
There's food in the fridge at our houses. They can eat while they work.
All right, we got crew number two. Let's meet them. They are
Jack.
Mm-hmm. Mason.
Mm-hmm. Logan.
Mm-hmm. Leo.
What are we doing, Logan?
We are installing a sink and making sure that it runs properly.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. You guys go right ahead. All right, Paul, this is what's happening. So another project the students work on when they take your class, correct?
That's right. So they learn the basics of how the sink works with the faucet, learn how the plumbing works, and they can do everything from find a diamond ring that might get dropped down that trap.
Right. You want to get that back, trust
that's
me.
Right. That's right.
Do everything to get that diamond ring back, man.
That's right.
That's called a happy home, gentlemen. That's another chapter. Okay.
So what I have them do is just install that faucet, and then they're going to take it over to the vanity there and actually test it out and see how they did.
And make sure it works. So when the idea came for this class, did you think it was going to be as popular as it was? Because it was just a theory about this class,
that's
right?
That's right. I didn't know what to expect. And then as soon as it was made available to them, they started signing up left and right. Quite a few students take it. We have four classes this semester or this half of the year, and mm-hmm. I had four the first half of the year. So there's definitely a lot of interest.
That is so cool. All right, big test. Go ahead, guys. Here we go. Will it work? Dun, dun, dun. Drum roll, please. All right, see if our guys did it right. Live TV, no place to hide. Looks good so far, gentlemen. Look at that success. Here we go. Aha, it works. Success. Very good. That's heartwarming, right?
It is.
It worked. Okay, as you guys know, the name is Home Repair. Dum-da-dum. You're walking around the house. You're chasing the two-year-old. Okay, that happened. So, gentlemen, start your engines. Let's see if our guys can repair, Paul. Okay, first step is, okay. Well done. All right, little mud. They're going right so far.
Andy's going to get the mud on there first.
Okay, well done, Andy. Looking good. Looking
and
good.
And then he's going to get his mesh tape on there to fix that hole.
Okay.
Put another layer of mud on that.
All right.
The biggest question I get all the time from these boys is, can I fix this before my mom and dad find
get
out?
Home, yeah. So. You see how fast Andy's working. Andy's moving. It's like, okay, Andy, mom's home in 34 seconds. What are you going to do? Okay. Will she find out? That is excellent. Good stuff. Yeah, getting there. Awesome. Let's meet these guys back here. Didn't get a chance to say hi. You guys are?
I'm Brandon.
And?
Jake.
And last but not least?
I'm Carl.
Very good. All right. Show them pride right here at the home repair class. Guys are looking good. Let me see. Huh? All right, Andy, your mom just might not recognize that hole by the time she gets home. When we come back right here at Avon High School, lots to show you guys. Stay with us.